Hello there, everybody. My name is Nondescript Unit, and welcome back to Tron 2.0. Let's go ahead and jump right in.
What's happening? Why are they returning?
The system's failsafe is kicking in. Something or someone is booting them off the server.
Get the doctor up immediately. We need to know what's going on.
Her accent is dumb.
I think we have a problem.
What now?
Data Wraith number A32 regained consciousness a few moments ago. He says there's a program, probably a user, engaging our race.
Tech, is it Alan?
No, Mr. Crown.
Search Alan's lab server to see if anyone snuck in when we weren't looking.
Oh, sorry. We can't do that. That server has been completely reformatted. All data is gone.
Do your best to find out who else is in there.
Will do.
Uh-oh. Stop! At least I have somewhere to hide from you this time. That's actually solid cover. How are you hitting me? Okay, so I guess the data rates spawn in at the same time. Oh, I almost walked off the edge. Come on. I tell you what, this is going much better than the first time I did this. Except I don't know where I'm getting hit from. I don't understand how those wraiths can hit me so well from that distance with that little thing. Come on. I don't know what I died from. The energy. A little bit before. Gimme. Okay, I picked my mouse up and it flicked me. Really, what was that from? No, him. I knew you came around back. Thank you. What? He's right there. Come on. Yes. Come on. Whoa. I got him. Yay. Okay. Was that it? No cutscene? Now where do I go? I guess I take that. Oh man, that was tough. Not as hard as the first time, though. Well, this seems like a good place to leave off after this nice boss battle. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you feel like it, and I'll see you in the next video.